Merci d'avoir à nous, mon petit nouveau,
je t'en prie.
C'est Gilbert, il part à la montagne, il propose d'emmener Odette.
On va demander à Odette.
Bah non, c'est nous ses parents, c'est à nous de décider pour elle.
Je me demandais si tu voudrais pas jouer à la poupée avec moi. Par contre, tu le dis à personne. Hein.
Le film...
The film, I believe, expresses the reconstruction process for a young girl who was sexually molested. And who starts her life as a woman with something she's never talked about. She decides to, and to rebuild her life and do something.
Vos parents n'ont jamais eu de doute.
Ah non, on ne se méfie pas de ses proches, docteur, on leur fait confiance.
It happens that the co-director who acts in this tells her story. Of course, she changes things, but this is what she experienced. It talks about my experience, but we had to distance ourselves. We wanted to make it more universal.
Il est déjà 18h05.
OK, il y a un obèse qui s'impatiente?
Il n'y a pas de petite douleur, Odette.
Je déconne.
La mère de cette fille-là...
This girl's mother... has such a toxic relationship with her daughter that at some times she can't even have any empathy. She thinks that if her daughter says these things and wants to file a complaint, it's to hurt her. It's terrible. She's a toxic mother. Why does she do this? She says so at the end. She has her own suffering and she's not ready to understand her daughter's suffering because she has so many things to settle. When she asks at one time, what do you know about me? There's always a time in life when you go through denial, you're not listened to, and you feel alone, unloved. We all know this. We have to talk about these things. So you have to eradicate violence in general. Here we're talking about pedophiles, but it's the roots of violence we have to eradicate. This is essential. I think this film will help many people, many victims, so they can talk. It will help families understand what's happening. Because what I find so terrible in these cases is that very often a child who has suffered, who has been sexually molested, becomes a very difficult child, teenager, and adult. And very often these victims of sexual violence are rejected by their families. You don't even recognize them as victims.
Mais pourquoi tu m'as rien dit?
Je sais pas.
Comment ça, tu sais pas?
Je sais pas.
Comment ils vont réagir, les gens?
Je sais ce que j'ai subi. Et aujourd'hui, que ça sorte.
Faites-moi juste devant la caméra le.
Just give the camera un certain regard, that look from the film. How can we do that? I can only look very far, very deep, because this film is so far, so deep in my sensibility that I can't look any further. You have the right to cry, because everything resonates in this amazing adventure. To bring this film here, that we were given this gift of existing. Life is beautiful. I tell all victims that starting from such horrible things and moving on to the light is a gift from heaven.
D'aller vers la lumière, c'est un cadeau du ciel. Votre mère est contente?
Ma mère.
And what about your mother? I'll always thank my mother for having given me life. She did what she could.
Et nous, est-ce qu'on peut vous dire
and can we thank you? Yes, I think so. We're very willing to accept that.